Video 3 on this Saturday, November 23, 2019. Okay, Psalm 116. I love the Lord because he hath heard my voice and my supplications. Amen. Because he hath inclined his ear unto me, therefore will I call upon him as long as I live. Amen. The sorrows of death compassed me, and the pains of hell gat hold upon me. I found trouble and sorrow. Then called I upon the name of the Lord. O Lord, I beseech thee, deliver my soul. Yes, Lord, praise you, Lord. Gracious is the Lord, and righteous, yea, our God is merciful. Praise God. The Lord preserveth the simple. I was brought low, and he helped me. Return unto thy rest, O my soul, for the Lord hath dealt bountifully with thee. For thou hast delivered my soul from death, mine eyes from tears, and my feet from falling. Hallelujah. I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. Yes, Lord. I believed, therefore have I spoken. I was greatly afflicted. I said in my haste, all men are liars. What shall I render unto the Lord for all his benefits toward me? I will take the cup of salvation and call upon the name of the Lord. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. O Lord, truly I am thy servant. I am thy servant and the son of thine handmaid. Thou hast loosed my bonds. Hallelujah. I will offer to thee the sacrifice of thanksgiving. Praise you, Lord, and will call upon the name of the Lord. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. Yes, right now. In the courts of the Lord, in the courts of the Lord's house. In the midst of thee, O Jerusalem, praise ye the Lord. The Lord is in heaven, and the Lord is on earth. The Lord is right here, right now. Praise you, Jesus. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now, right here, right now, in this video, with you who might be watching later, down the road even, of course, because this is not live. Hallelujah. But I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. In the courts of the Lord's house, in the midst of thee, O Jerusalem, praise ye the Lord. I'm not waiting till church day. I'm not waiting to go into a building, in the four walls to pay my vows unto the Lord. I'm not waiting for a certain day, a certain hour of a certain day. No, I'm doing it right now, and you should too. God is right now. Here he is in this house, in this earth, in heaven and on earth. And Father, thank you for your word. You're not bound by time. You're not bound by a day. You're not bound by a building. You're not bound by anything or anybody, Lord. We praise you right now in spirit and in truth. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah, Lord. Have a great day, everybody, and God bless.